Today we're at Atlantis in the Bahamas. It's episode 7 of the vlog from Atlantis in the Bahamas. This is the main entrance of the Royal Towers. Beautiful architecture, just kind of a big, impressive sight, especially when you kind of walk in those front doors from outside when you're first entering. And then you have to kind of, if you've never been there before, you have to kind of walk around for a little while to sort of take in like how cool it is and how big it is. And then you look down here and you see the aquarium and just kind of take it all in. So what you're looking at right now is actually Maria on her little Pocket 2 recording video, and you'll see me over here in a minute from time to time. And I've got my iPhone out. I was actually doing a live stream on YouTube at the time, so thankfully Maria was sort of serving as my B-roll camera operator here. The little Osmo Pocket 2 that she's using has a tendency to kind of go towards the ceiling. So every once in a while you're going to see like this where it just sort of floats up a little bit, and because it's a three-axis gimbal video head, and so every once in a while it just sort of wants to look up towards the sky unless you sort of force it to look back down. So that's why you're going to see it, you know, from time to time do that. And this was one of the first times on this particular trip where we have used this new camera system, so we were still at this point kind of getting used to the little idiosyncrasies of how the Osmo Pocket 2 works. So apologies if the video sort of floats up to the ceiling from time to time, but most of the time it should be kind of level, but every so often it will kind of look up on its own.
Them.